Once the implant is in, the next step is complete removal of the OVD or ophthalmic viscoelastic device. I go in and I actually rock the implant back and forth, tap on it, and rotate it to make sure that all of the OVD is out. Actually, all implants, before I seat them, whether a toric or not, I rotate using the IA tip 360 degrees to ensure complete removal of all of the OVD. Leaving the OVD in may lead into a pressure spike. At times, if there's some left over, I tilt up the optic and go under it.